deal.
I actually applaud them standing in their convictions and how they felt, if that's how they felt. You know, if that's how they felt and they felt disrespected or they felt unheard or they felt any of those things. I mean, at the end of the day, we still are independent contractors, Thomas. Like we're we are, that can be argued that we are. They did show up to work that day. They saw whatever they were supposed to do, or perhaps, you know, they had committed at least to half the day.
Right.
So, and I don't really, because I wasn't there to say, to hear the whole thing. So again, you're hearing only what they put. Honestly, when I saw the statement, I was a bit in shock that WWE would even put out this statement because of, and I was like, I couldn't believe that Vince signed off on the statement because I was just looking at it going like, who wrote this thing? However, I can't remember a time that a statement has really been put out, and there's always cards subject to change. And there's certainly been, you know, people who have left and packed up and went home, or have been, you know, quote unquote, what we would deem unprofessional, but it's never been really called out before. So I find that a bit ironic.
Yes.
And I don't know why they would put out a statement. It's almost like they sold for it really quickly.